Afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? I hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
What's
the
this?
Burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
One does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
That change in
him. It might give him some comfort.
Well, at least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Is somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place.
There's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
That, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
The old time religion is grown upon me. good when I am dying. Is good when I am dying. Is good when I am dying. And it's good enough for me.
The old
shit. Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now, to help.
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Attention! Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One. Ascension. Ascension.
I just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin...
Find the exit out of this place.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven.
Because he is you.
Well,
without the sinner,
I keep such questions to myself unless I want to get made.
Without sin. What grace has forgiveness?
Every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders and not prayed for our deliverance, it would have been enough. If the prophet had only prayed for our deliverance and not led us to this new Eden, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just led us to the new Eden and not purged the vipers of the Orient, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just purged the vipers of the Orient, but not suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, but not expelled the vox populi, it would have been enough. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be watered clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey, I'm just looking to pass through.
Hey, I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
There.
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt.
What do you want?
We had a deal to it. Open this door right now.
I told you. I'm not gonna do it. Go away.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
Priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Set her above all other nations.
To Father Franklin, a key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set her above all other nations.
To Father Jefferson, a scroll so that Eden might have laws that set her above all other nations.
And so each year we recommit ourselves to our founders and our prophet, Father Comstock.
And recommit to our prophet, Father Comstock.
So that we may follow in the prophet's path.
Amen.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength. Shield my mind from fear and doubt so that I may hold fast against all invaders. Father Washington, hear my prayer.
Paragon of virtue, a rebel against ignorance and tyranny. Share with me your wisdom and let the light of your good judgment shine like a beacon through the darkness.
By the sword,
and the scroll,
and the key. Amen.
There's no chance, no luck, only providence. And that you see its divine hand at work, you discern the transmundane. Your inspiration and imagination transcend mere science and open our eyes to the mystery. Father Franklin, hear my prayer.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right, so got a girl to find.
Don't dock on time.
Yesterday, I had to take a gondola, rubbing elbows in all sorts.
Morning. Good to see you.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Father Comstock must have foreseen and planned it just this way.
Thank you.
that statue? I just think it fails to capture.
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty.
It's Latin. It means...
Latin.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll.
Cloudless skies, warm temperatures, and nice variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Now, do I?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutece. What the...
Good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
You keep saying that.
Would you believe me?
Should we go in?
If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir. No, ma'am. Those are biggers I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the bigger? One swig and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our profit is fair. You know our prophet is kind, and he has asked personally, as Mr. Jeremiah Fink, to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair city. If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe me? If I told you a man...
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing right power of Bucky Bronco.
So was originated by adolescents. The little joyriders. Then you can have fun with the toast. For a minute.
On the loose. We'll hunt them down. Hey, you. Hand him with a rifle. Looking to do your part, Buckalong.
Only in our fair city will you see such amazing feats of technological prowess!
Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse? With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Was all blown out. Well, as it isn't a settlement in Buford, your spot at the Raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Tails.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
We got any openings in the group? I'd love to bust some Vox skull.
Your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Thank you.
feeling, Lux.
Stop rambling, man. Stop gambling. Within our late at night. Go home,
and now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister! 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 Wouldn't you like a ball?
What does that girl want? Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Well, what do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please!
Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
What?
Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that. Don't wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Stop him!
Stop him! The false shepherd's come to lead our lamb astray!
Thank you.
What just happened?
Quit sneaking around.
Getting hot. What's going on? Wasn't no sample.
Sell them paradise and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.